All right, today is Wack Fest, baby. Just woke up about like an hour and a half ago, got dressed, looked like a damn bum. I ain't really got nothing cool on. Man over here looking all fancy, like every other damn car girl. Let me say hi to my vlog. All right, say hi to my vlog, Cloggy Matt. Hold up, let me focus in. You be trying too hard, yo.
Shut up. Can you turn this off so I can hear my music?
Nah, I'm trying to get copyright strike. Yeah, so hopefully I see you guys today. Should have some nice vlog footage for y'all. See you guys there. We stopped at the gas station to wait for everybody so we can roll out with everybody, I guess. And I guess we're gonna go get some groceries or something. Not groceries, but snacks or something so we can have something to eat. Because we're gonna be in the venue from like 1 to 6 and we ain't gonna have no food, so gotta get something. Damn, my eyes are too high, B. I don't want to look too light-skinned. All right, there we go. How'd that look at? I don't want to look too light-skinned, right? All right, so when y'all come to the store, what kind of drink do y'all get? Usually, I go for the Gatorade. If not Gatorade, I go to the Snapple. If not Snapple, Fuse Tea down there. That's my essentials. Gatorades, Fuse Tea, Snapple. What y'all drink? Yo, so this might be mildly inappropriate, but if you can't pump no gas, then you can't pump no ass. Remember that. So pump your girl's gas.
Okay, come on.
I was gonna do some POV style type stuff for you guys, but yeah, I don't have my Integra. I'm waiting on cam seals to come in because I'm leaking, if you guys haven't known or don't know. That's why I didn't take my car today, because I'm leaking cam.
Search.
Your shit is terrible, shut the fuck up. Talking that back, but you know.
Ooh. I got my eyes wide shut and my
fucking with me on my brother's just curtains. Time to show you what it's like to be worthless. Welcome to my little slice of the journey. Others call like me, I call it a burden. Let me burn, let me burn. Fuck, I earn. Sprinkle me the earth, let me burn with the dirt. Buy you the gradable, I am the fable. The myth from the sticks, pale beach, cold razor. Trying your best to adapt to the fact that you stuck in the trap and there's no turning back. And you just wanna go home, but you never get there. You just broke bones. I be where the black mold grows.
Yo, I gotta drop some massive turds right now, yo.
Oh, I can't go that way.
We got Mixel Media. Hey, Mixel. How's it going, Mixel? Mix of media. So we're here at Wack Fest now. Week of Fest, we just got here. They're still looking.
Wack Fest, get it right. Y'all need to.
He's vlogging.
Week Fest.
Look out for the vlog coming out.
Cars are still loading in here. People in here. It's pretty cool so far, yo. I'm gonna walk around, show you guys some cars. Oh my god, the NSX. This thing is pretty dope. This thing is beautiful, yo. Beautiful.
Upgraded to his
R34 or Mark IV Super.
R34.
The Roberto.
I think I'd go with the Super. Look how sexy that shit
no,
was.
I'd go
but
with
it's a R34.
OJ versus RB26. Dog.
What would you go?
Okay, be honest with you. I've heard this car idle and it's sick. But I've seen Jack like.
These are good. These are Godzilla for a reason.
Quick.
Yeah.
That's quick too. Can you hear that thing going down?
But you know, S2000 wins by default. Goals, bro. Goals.
Minutes all the
way down. Look, man, I finally ran into him. You guys know him. He's all famous all on the gram.
Just a little.
Look at his car, yo. I know you guys seen this car all over Integra Daily and Tech City. It looks so good and I wish my camera could do it justice, bro. it's, hold on, let's see if I can, oh, it's on auto, hold on, let me fix my ISO. All right, look at that. That shit is crazy clean.
So shiny.
I know.
They almost look fake. Your tires are so shiny, they almost look
fake.
Car
is beautiful. Paint, bro, this shit is so nice. You know him? Yeah, this dude's cool as shit. I follow him on Instagram. Yo, that shit, yo, I want this car so bad, bro. Look at this, yo. God damn. That shit's crazy, bro. Oh, that's white boy. So nice, bro. Props. Now follow him, man. White boy Bill on Instagram. Right hand drive.
All judges, please report to the war room. We'll meet in 3 minutes. 3 minutes. All judges, please report to the war room now.
Type R yellow. My camera is just making it look garbage, but it's Type R yellow. Supercharge. JRSE supercharge on that shit, boy. Beautiful, man. Beautiful. Type R. Beautiful. On white Brega Masters. Hope you guys are enjoying the footage I got for you guys. Wakefest is pretty lit. I'm surprised you guys didn't come, man. If you live in Florida and you ain't come, disappointed in you, yo. I'm disappointed in y'all and stuff, man. I know it's not in focus, but just... Beautiful, man. Beautiful cars here. Oh, this is my boy. It's I. My boy, I. Image. Alright, boy, I see you. I hope you watch this, dog. Look at this shit, man. Oh my god, bro. You're killing it right now. Mag Blue T37s. Killing it, bro. Look at the seats. Type RX seats. Look at this shit, yo. Oh my god, bro. This car is so beautiful, man. I love my Integras. Footage I possibly can without you guys being here. So you see a lot of shaky hands type stuff, then I ain't got one of those. So bear with your boy. My boy Joey is clean. Got the conversion in. Now he is right hand drive. I see you, Joey. I see you, bro. I see you, bro. 828-2 motor. I see you, bro. Follow him on Instagram. Follow my man on Instagram. Man, this is how my paint job was supposed to come out.
Your paint job didn't even come out near that color.
My God, it's supposed to come out this color. It's the cypress green pearl. That's how my paint job was supposed to come out, y'all. I seen this car on 621, my boy Adam. This dude had his car for like 10 years, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, he case swapped it. And his daily, he had a daily with a B16 and a EK hatch. This car is beautiful, man. I wish I knew the owner. Beautiful car. Oh, Ramon or Raymond. Beautiful car, yo. Where you at, Randy? This supposed to be you, Randy. Where you at, bro? Where you at, Randy? I don't see you, Randy. Wow. Damn, Randy. Wow. He got the Graham lights flexing. Wow. Uh-oh, four-door love.
I know, right? I broke it. No, I didn't break it. This is the best tripod you could possibly buy. It just looks weird.
I don't know how he made it.
Let's sneak up on him, see what he's talking about. You want his vlog?
Anyone with the OBD1, hit me up.
And I gotta shout yourself out. What's your Instagram?
Oh, DC2 underscore NOPAL.
What's your Instagram?
Oh, dude, I followed you.
SAVASTIA.
I seen your car. My girlfriend pointed it out. He was at the Unruly Me when it rained.
Boom.
Yeah.
I was like, who's the black interior that I
like? I
started
yours, and I was like, oh, that's it. I was gonna go say what's up.
Yeah, but it started raining. Yeah, it started raining, so I went home.
Yeah,
I've seen your car, like, that shit's clean. Man, like, who's that man? You're like, look, man, there's a tank. I'm like, oh, shit.
But it's like, the only thing I hate is the offset, bro.
Oh, my
yeah, God. It pokes, what loss of you? Zero?
Fucking 20.
Plus 20, and you like that?
The rubbing is, I have Neos on
205, 45?
Yeah.
No, 50.
Like, you're on 50s, right?
Oh, I only came to rob your specs. That's what I came to.
Wow. Damn, kid,
I was telling him the whole day, I was like,
you got Neogens, but then I sold them, and I got those.
Yeah, no, I was like, I knew you had Neos, and then I seen, like, a picture you posted the other day, and he had Fox. I was like, what the
they were bald. Too much burnout.
How good were them in the road? Damn, like, where, like, fast as
I'll give you a ride.
Yeah, we can go for a ride. I need some good footage.
I probably won't get out until, like, 9:30.
God damn!
They lock us in here, bro. You can't get out.
Until all y'all leave?
Wait, this shit ends at
6.
I gotta get out here at 9 o'clock.
Nah, I'm playing. I don't know.
Oh, I'm like,
zip tie sweater, merchandise stuff, and the Manna stuff out the way so we don't have to carry anything. But yeah, man, it's a great time. We're both having fun. It's pretty cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that RX-7. It's red. I don't know why it looks... Okay, now it looks better.
The kettle, sleepy tea, and bust a thread. I'm all together, double better, so you know.
Bro, this nigga's done it so right.
Yeah,
bro, I got my car in here, bro. Say what up, yo.
I'm just getting famous by person right now, bro. That's all I'm trying to do is get followers, so.
Yeah, follow my boy and follow my. He got a sick ass Miata build.
Yeah, bro.
And he got a sick ass STI build.
Yo,
y'all follow them.
Percy is in Kev's car, messing with his seat harnesses.
I'm not here. for no stop, ayy. Don't stop, ayy. Don't stop, ayy. Run a man on that beat, ayy. Run a man on that beat, ayy. Run a man on that beat, ayy. Run a man on that beat. Like, do your dance, do your dance, do your dance, ayy. You ugly, you your daddy's son, ayy. Ayy, do your dance.
Yo, so the show is over. We just got out. We're at Hooters right now. We're gonna get some food. Special shout out to my boy Kev for the Fort Banger shirt. Y'all make sure y'all grab y'all one, man. His website should be up after when his video posts. If not, go to Fort Banger's Production at Instagram and get a shirt, man. Good quality. Great, man. Appreciate it, bro. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you can, thumbs up.
It was a good day. Good things happened.
Great.
Hopefully,
things happen.
Greater things will come.
This shit pissing me. Okay, there you go.
That's what we're hoping for. Greater things.
Yeah.
Greater things.
Alright, maybe about to shut up. Yeah, man. Spoke to some important people today. It was pretty cool, man. Awesome, awesome day. I hope you guys enjoyed. Shout out to people that came up to me and say what up, man. I'm glad you did. It made my day even better. Appreciate that, y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all later. We out.
Peace.
To the day I'm back in space, I will look around and feel just how it feels to fucking hate. Take every time I hate, spend it on some shit that ain't true or how I want it. Earth to look and now it's what I see.